of the 2012 Kalamazoo High School Holiday Classic presented by Kalamazoo University and H&W Sports Shop. And this game will feature the guest team on the scoreboard, the Marion County Knights, and the home team on the scoreboard, the Elizabethtown Panthers. Speaking of the starting lineups for both teams, first for the guest team on the scoreboard, the Marion County Knights. At a guard, a 5'9", sophomore, number 14, Jason Lancaster. At a guard, a 5'9", junior, number 3, Anthony Mattingly. At a guard, a 5'11", junior, number 12, Alex Smith. At a 4'6", junior, number 20, Clay Lanham. And at 4'6", junior, number 24, Montrell Urban. Head coach of the Marion County Knights, Montrell Urban. Now the starting five, the home team for this contest, the Elizabethtown Panthers. At a guard, a 6'3", sophomore, number 4, Zach Patterson. At a guard, a 6'2", junior, number 3, Javon Cotton. At a guard, a 5'9", junior, number 14, Ryan Harris. At a 4'6", junior, number 23, Dominic Harding. And at center, a 6'6", sophomore, number 30, Zane Kashdawi. Head coach of the Elizabethtown Panthers, James Hare. Your game officials for this contest, assigned by the Pittsburgh Officials Association, the referee, Mr. Rami Durham, and the umpires, Mr. Brent Mark Rogers, and Mr. Wayne Smith.
Good.
personally his first personal foul. Panthers first team foul. And a 30-second timeout taken by Marion County, their first 30-second timeout. Elizabethtown foul number 3, Javon Cotton, his first personal foul. Elizabethtown 17 foul, substitution for both teams for Marion County. Number 23, Anton Coward, and for Elizabethtown number 33, Chaz Jones. Elizabethtown foul number 23, Johnny Harding, his first personal foul. Panthers 13 foul. Substitutions for both teams for Marion County. Number 13, Lynn Price, and for Elizabethtown number 25, Guy Williams. Substitution for Elizabethtown number 30, Zane Nashdawi. Yeah. Elizabethtown foul, number 30, Zane Nashdowney, his first personal foul. Panthers 14th foul. And at the line for Marion County, shooting two free throws, Latrell Urban.
Coward.
one quarter, Elizabethtown 16 and Marion County 7. Begin the second quarter. White Sack Patterson will inbound the ball for the Elizabethtown Panthers. Marion County foul number 24, Latrell Irvin, his first personal foul. Lions' fourth team foul. And at the line, shooting two free throws for the Panthers, Zach Patterson. Lancaster. Urban. His second personal foul. Panthers 8, team foul. Substitutions for both teams. For Marion County, number 13, Jim Crossing, number 23, Anton Cowerling, and for Elizabethtown, number 14, Ryan Harris. And at the line, then shooting for one of the bonus for Marion County, Luttrell Urban. Smith, his second personal foul. Knight's fifth team foul. Into the Elizabethtown lineup, number 23, Diamond Harding. Back into the Marion County lineup, number 20, Clay Adam. And a 30-second timeout taken by Marion County, their second and final 30-second timeout.
Marion County.
Into the Elizabethtown lineup, number 25, Guy Williams. And into the Marion County lineup, number 14, Chase Lancaster. Out for the Knights, number 4, Jalen Powell. On the next Marion County foul, Elizabethtown will be eligible to shoot one at the moment. Break the score, Elizabethtown 31, Marion County 18. Unofficial first half score for Marion County. Anthony Manningly, 3 points. Chase Lancaster, 1 point. Clay Latham, 8 points. Anton Coward, 2 points. Latrell Irvin, 4 points. Unofficial first half scoring for Elizabethtown, Javon Cotton, 11 points. Zach Patterson, 5 points. Dominic Harding, 4 points. Zane Ashdowney, 7 points. Chance Jones, 4 points.
Well, maybe you'll be back soon.
Hardin County is E-Town paper. They had a bunch of, I guess the guy's senior, they had him. They got number 14 from Central High Squire, Brandon Price from Johnny. They had all of them, you know, in the papers this past week. You know, as the premier players, he was like, I want to play against him, man.
Begin the second half and third quarter of play. Zach Patterson went out of basketball for the Elizabethtown Panthers.
Pass, Ryan.
Goal by Dominic Harding. Javon Coward. number 14, Chase Lancaster, his second personal foul. Knight's third and team foul. And skips with Knight Zane Najdowi. Marion County foul number 3, Anthony Mattingly, his first personal foul. Knight's fourth team foul. Basket was good by the Panthers, Zane Najdowi, and he's at the line shooting one. Substitution for Marion County, number 10, Blake Clark. Goal by Zane Najdowi. Elizabethtown foul number 33, Chaz Jones, his first personal foul. Panthers' second team foul. Taken by Marion County. They have two full timeouts remaining. Second personal foul, Panthers third with a team foul. Second three-point basket for Ryan Harris, his first three-point field goal. Three-point basket for Marion County is good by Blake Clark, his first three-point field goal. Technical to the head coach, assistant to Marion County. That'll be their 16th foul.
Good call, Red.
And shooting the technical foul shots for Elizabethtown will be Jamon Cotton. Marion County foul number 24, Latrell Hartman, his second personal foul. Knights 17 foul. And then the line shooting one of the bonus for Elizabethtown, Zane Nashdowie. Jones. Marion County foul, number 20, Clay Latham, his third personal foul. That's 18 foul. It'll be Elizabethtown lineup, number 23, Dominic Carney. Also in for Elizabethtown, number 25, Guy Williams. With a 35-point lead, it's 14 for KHSA rules. We will play with that running clock for the remainder of this contest. Only stopping on foul shots, timeouts, and player injuries. Again, the fourth and final quarter of play. Lane Clark will inbound the basketball for the Marion County Knights. Personal foul. Knights 10, the team foul. And shooting two free throws for Elizabethtown, Chaz Jones.
Yeah!
sophomore Jaden Powell, his first personal foul.
Stop the clock!
And in line, shooting the double bonus for Elizabethtown, Josh Williams. Substitutions for Elizabethtown. Number 10, Troy Johnson, and number 44, Brandon Cochran.
Go, box out!
Johnson, his second personal foul. Panthers' seventh team foul. Shooting two free throws for Marion County. Anthony Tom. Jackson Gillock.
Five.
And a full timeout taken by Marion County. They have one full timeout remaining. In the third place contest at 6 p.m. tomorrow evening. Unofficial game scoring for Marion County. Anthony Manning with 3 points. Jalen Powell, 6 points. Blake Clark, 3 points. Chase Lancaster, 1 point. Clay Lanham, 10 points. Anton Coward, 2 points. LaTrell Irvin, 11 points. Unofficial game scoring for Elizabethtown. Devon Cotton, 19 points. Zach Patterson, 5 points. Jackson Gillock, 1 point. Ryan Harris, 3 points. Josh Williams, 6 points. Dominic Harding, 10 points. Zane Najdowi, 20 points. Houston Johnson, 1 point. Chaz Jones, 10 points. Brandon Cochran, 6 points. Final day action begins tomorrow at 12 noon. The seventh place game that will feature Shelby County and Campbellsville. And that's at 12 noon, followed by the fifth place game at approximately 1:30, featuring Mason County and Monroe County. Then there will be a break in the action, and game action resumes at 6 p.m. with Central Harbor versus Marion County, and then the championship game between Bethlehem and Elizabethtown at 7:30 tomorrow evening. We thank you for your attendance and support of the second day of the 2012 Campbellsville High School Holiday Classic presented by Campbellsville University and HW Sports Shop. Please watch the highways, leave the speed to the racetracks, drive safely, and we'll see you down the road. Thank you.